us on that record. It was an exciting time for us. After the con, we sort of went into a period of sort of cult status, underground stuff, which was great. It was sort of a warm sanctuary of sadness, and it was exactly what we needed. You know, it was just what the doctor ordered. But then we sort of came exploding out of the gates with our attempt at a pop record, and it was so fun. And we got to do like
Just Ellen. Remember Stay Tuned completely, like as if it didn't exist.
No, Stay Tuned is like a continuation of the con. Yeah. Yes, it also a fantastic record. But Heartthrob was a record there was a sort of like real excitement and just general sort of okay, what you're doing is, it's like, I don't want to blame you because I don't encourage that type of behavior, but you are.
I gave you the clothes underneath, I'm just getting a
Just take it off and wear a t-shirt.
I don't want to wear this.
And then can I just request, can we just have a truce here? Let her wave her body with cold air and don't say the thing where you're like, take it off, like we're Chippendales dancers, just don't do it. But it happened. We got it. Yes, take it off. Underneath is a black t-shirt. So it's not, there's nothing to nothing to see.
Long sleeve, super baggy.
Yeah, it's fine. No, I mean, it's like, there's nothing wrong with a black t-shirt, but it is distracting me from telling you about
the thing. Okay, tell us about Heartthrob. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm cooled off now. I'm so glad. In my side project, there won't be another person on stage doing things that distract from the actual.
In Sarah's side project, if there is anyone else on stage, you'll be like,
yes. It'll be like Lady Tron, if you remember them. They'll be quiet in the background wearing black in a cool structured outfit, just being quiet.
Oh, this is a cool structured outfit. They could borrow this.
All right. Well, I wish we could turn the light off on you and you could just stand in silhouette. But, yeah, I lost my train of thought, but here's this one. Here we go.
Stuck inside when you're red. this life you're making work.